the first thing he told us at training on Monday was, congratulations, you guys are Eastern Conference champions. I want you guys to enjoy this week. In our profession, we lose more than we win. There's only two of us left standing right now. So just enjoy this week.